Hey guys, and welcome to part 40 of Let's Play The Sims 3 Hotel Challenge. This is going to be the finale for season 1 of the Hotel Challenge. It has been a great season. This challenge is really great. You know, it's nice to like start with 8 Sims and see all their different stories and how they're going to play out and stuff like that. This rain in the game is pretty loud. If I say so myself. I'm going to have Tori in the morning make pancakes. So she can eat, and by the way, he's not going to school. And whoever has work is not heading to work. Sorry. Going to have to call in. Where is it? Jobs and offers. Call in fake. No, don't even call in fake sick. We don't need the money. And I don't want him to get caught. Take one time paid off. Why did she have fish in her inventory? Oh, because she was fishing. Right. Who else has to go? Anne? Oh, no. Anybody? Who? No one? Oh, okay. I guess they had like a day off because, I don't know, married or something? I don't know. He really needs to hold meetings. Wow. Congratulations, Ben Elkins' request for unpaid time has been approved. So, okay, Allison. She's like laughing over here. Alright, Ben, why don't you go make your bed? You know, today, since it's the last episode, I'm all gonna have them make their beds, take care of themselves, clean up, help clean up the house a little bit, just to make it easy on Tori. I think today's gonna be an all over the place. It's gonna be like a nice, relaxed day. Like the girls, the women in the household, they're gonna go to a spa for a little bit. The men, maybe they can go to like some kind of, I don't know, maybe they can go watch a game. It depends what we can do. And then at the end of the day, I'll have them go to the bistro and actually like, entertain the kids. Sorry, I'm probably not gonna have time for that. He's skipping school. You know what? Go to school. You're little. Go meet your friends. Have fun. I guess I could age him up in this episode just to see how he would look like as a teenager. And then in season 2, we'll start with him as a young adult, definitely. So I'll age him up this episode. That's something that we will do. It's exciting, exciting. Okay, let's have him use a shower. Then where are you going? Oh yes, he's showering. Anne is in there. Cameo in place. Sorry, none of that. None of that today. Let's speed this up. Okay, cool. Shower. Now, they all want to like see wild horses for some reason. Oh my god, Claire. Okay, good. She used the bathroom. Great. Alright, now, Ezra is still sleeping. I'm going to have him wake up and start using his stuff and then make the bed. Claire is going to make her bed. How is this room? Allison is just like in here like creeping. Okay, Allison. Okay, Tori, she finished the pancakes. Can we kick it up a notch? Let's do that. Is everything clean over here? I'm gonna have it clean the house today. And then, yeah, change outfit, everyday wear. Let's drag these pancakes to the eating place, eating hall, dining room, whatever. Really, grab a plate. She's done, grab a plate. Claire is going to finish taking a shower, make her a bed, grab a plate. Tori's good. Tori can go ahead and start cleaning the house, I guess. Make the beds. Ben, go ahead and grab a plate. Afterwards, why don't you tend your garden? I mean, while waiting for the other guys, you can do that. Doesn't really matter. Ezra's washing himself. Great. Grab a plate. Cole, don't put away the leftovers. That's not necessary. Grab a plate. And little Bo wants a school hungry, but they will feed him lunch there, which is great. We don't have to take care of him at home today. Right now, at least. Okay, the maid is here. Claire, what do you know? Not a surprise. Part 40, still in her underwear in the morning. Can Toby? Shush. Is he gonna stop? No. The answer is no. Okay, one second. I'm gonna wait till he stops. I swear it's obvious as soon as I stop recording. The noises go away. Oh, what's she talking about, Ben? I don't know. Go ahead and change to your everyday wear. Let's get outside now. Let's not tend the garden. The guys are good. They're fine. Ezra needs to eat. Grab a plate, boy. All right. Let's have Anne clean up your plate. Clean up your plate. They probably won't want to at all. They're slobs, or they'll probably go out for looking for each other's plates. But whatever. Clean up. Okay. Everybody clean up. Cool. Allison, clean that up. Perfect. Well, the maid should have everything under control for right now. Let's check mainly. There's laundry that could be taken out here. Where's Tori? She's talking to the maid. Okay. Bad. That's not good at all. Ooh, Anne, you can, actually, Cole, are you doing anything? No. Make your bed. Furry wife too, help her out. And then Anne, since you were gonna do something anyway, she's like washing the dishes. Oh yeah, okay, Allison. She wasn't doing anything. Go ahead and recycle that. Everything else should be fine. The paparazzi is outside, as usual. And Tori can put away the leftovers. Sounds good. Okay, great. So, let's see what kind of games we're able to watch today. Let's see. There's a bunch of little places over here where they can, like, just relax. Just chill. Okay, let's see. Movies, next show at 5. Hopefully that's true. Bo has met all his classmates. Okay, then talk to your friends if you met them. Oh, he's just eating right now. Ooh. Okay, so there's this guy over here, Javon, or Jevon, I guess. And I think that's it. I think that's the only little boy here. Yep, his only classmate. It's kind of sucks. Class of 2. At least you won't have to go looking for somebody to be your partner, right? Okay. Today's actually the first day of the fall festival, so that's pretty cool. That's interesting. Here's a stadium. Finally, a 10 game. Let's see. 2 days, 10 concert, no show right now. Well, that's their park, right? The little, okay. Oh no, it's the Pleasant Park, right? Right. Sucks that it's raining today. The gym. Maybe the guys can go over the gym. There's a pretty pool there. Visit there with Ben and not Claire. She's not a guy, as far as we know. Okay, visit there with the guys, and the girls can head over to the spa, which was somewhere over here. Okay, Toby really needs to pipe down. Just a bit. He's freaking out because my neighbors just got birds, and then he's probably just yelling at the birds. Okay, let's see. I think I'll have them get packages. Ooh, soothing salvation. Let's just spend all our money. Let's have the girls get packages. Good for them. Get, what the heck? No package? Oh, there it is. Package. Soothing salvation. Let's do that. Claire, package. Awesome. Oh, she's next to her love. Oh, how cute. And Bo will get off, school today to, soon. They were all paid off. Awesome. 1 second, let me wait for Toby to shut up. He's so loud. Such a loud dog, I swear. But 1 second. Okay, awesome. I'm sorry for the inconvenience. But I had him go inside. Great, now the guys are gonna go to the gym. I'll have the girls get their packages. We'll research the supermarket. You know what? Fine, whatever. What is he gonna do? Go to the park in the rain? I'll have her research the supermarket as we can, you know, stay with the guys at the gym. Even though, like, I was even gonna put the Le Cinema Plum Bob in for them, but I should pay the bills. But the thing is with that is they kind of have a movie theater in their hotel anyway, but then again, they have a gym in the hotel anyway. And they have a pool. But we've been in the hotel the whole time, so I'll have them get out here. Why not? It's cute little, it's a very cute place. Look how cute it is. There's people here. They could see someone else besides themselves and their little guests. And Sharp spent a bunch of simoleons at the day spa. That's awesome. Oh, someone died. Well, they all got discounts. Two of them did, I guess. Look at these guys. Full pack gym. All the pumping ironing station. The lift weight stations things are filled up. Look at him in his sunglasses. Cutie. Gavin, Alice, and Catherine. These two got old. And him. He's new. Willie. Grantham. Oh, she's related to Alice. And Catherine. And Gavin. Oh, it's a family. Usually is. He's a tourist. Or so I assume. He's another tourist. There's the boys. The guys are right here. Awesome. All right, we can have them take a dip in this pool. This pool looks so nice. I like how, good building skills. Exterior, I like how the terrain paint is outlining the pool. That's cute. Oh, and the sauna here. Ooh, let's go ahead and revitalizing mud bath. I could have had the girls here go. Nah, you know, no vegetables in inventory. Oh, you know what? Ben could make steamed vegetables. Make steamed veggies. Ezra can get the mud bath. And Cole can get the hydrotherapy. Or enjoy Oh, hydrotherapy. No, he can't do that because I think he has to go inside of the bathtub. So enjoy refreshing steam. I remember I had a mermaid and it was a town, I think it was Lunar Lakes, where you, it's, the beach was far away. So I just bought a sauna and he would, go to the hydrotherapy. Oh, yeah, he's waiting on Ben to make those veggies. They're super quick, super healthy. That's what it's about. I love it. Sauna came with sunlit tides, so it's only appropriate. Random puddle that looked like sand, so I was confused. Oh, it's pretty late at night. Maybe they can go catch a movie. Well, then they have to go now if they want to catch the movie. Oh, what happened? He's using it one person at a time? Revitalizing mud bath. Can you enjoy the refreshing steam? Just stay there.
Oh. Mardo.
Interesting. Nice. Well, the paparazzi Tucker here just watches him. So awkward. He's getting in the mud bath. I like how he's getting in from outside. Just going in through the window. Just be like, hey. That's nice. At least he didn't go through the wall. It looks a little bit more believable that he went through the window. Oh my god. Spa day. This cutie. Look at him. I'll take a picture. Why not? Cutie. Clothes like it. So refreshing. So refreshing. That's good. Again. All right, ladies. Ben, what are you doing? He ate. Awesome. I don't know. Let's have him use the bathroom. One. Which one's the female one? I don't want you to go in the female one. Okay, they're cool. Oh, awesome. Having a blast. How awesome. Ooh, refreshed. There's no substitute for good steam and clean pores. Definitely. What moodlet did he get? Any yet? Ooh, this one. Inner peace. It's just like regular peace, but, internal. Oh, nice. I think I made them, He's like, Yeah. I think it makes him a little bit younger. I think so. The girls are still in here. Spa day. Oh, Bo is so tired. Ezra is feeling younger and more revitalized. So, yeah, I think it makes him younger. I think. Well, it says it makes him younger, so. Maybe it makes him younger by a day or something. I would like to Bo to get outside, too. So, is there a game now? No concert, no game. Wow. Movie theaters it is. It's been an hour. Maybe they're gonna watch like a performance or something. Can Claire do that? Can she like perform? I don't think so. That's a 10 movie. Weeping with irony. Now let's do the mole that moved. Oh god. Boat race champions. Prison for dogs just sounds terrible. Boat race champions. Let's do it. Oops. 10 movie with group. Boat race champions. We'll pretend that Bo is there. He meets them up. He'll meet them. The girls are still here. This package, it costs a lot, so I'm sure it'll last a long time. Allison Scarpa will be here soon. She's not going to work. Forget about it. She's almost done, though, which is great. Oh, well, Bo got it for free, but the boys had to play. Okay, we're not gonna go to work. Yeah, not gonna do that. This guy's coming out. Look at her! Much better! 7 days completely at ease. Spending the simoleons and time to enjoy a full spot package will render your sim from completely at ease. So it's 75 plus mood, so it's great. I think it's good to do it when someone passes away and you don't want them to suffer from work. And yeah, I mean, usually. Passing away moodlet will kind of hide itself if the sim is feeling better, so it's always nice. I could take a dip at the pool, but I want them to go out to the bistro, so I guess I'll have them start meeting there. The girls are almost done, so. Yeah, where's that bistro? It's over here. Okay, so visit the business as usual bistro. I'll have these girls head over there once they're done. We had like a spa day. Very nice. I love it. And the boys will head over there as well, as Bo is about to pass out. But. It happens. Oh, well, oops, did not mean to do that. Let's go to Anne. Watch her ride in the limo. Yeah, we'll meet them. They'll have their nice dinner. And, aw, Hazel Hoffman died. Aw, poor Hazel. The boys watch the movie. The guys watch the movie. Awesome. Let's speed this up. I think this is a nice day. It's very accomplishing. We did a lot of stuff. It's very relaxing, you know. It's a family day, you know. Well, girls out, boys out, you know, the kids making friends. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna buy a birthday cake, actually. Can we like make a birthday cake? I don't think we can. I think we need the other thing. Let me then testing cheats enabled true. Can I buy on this lot? Let's see if we can place one down. I could put down. No, you know what? I'll have Tori make it. It'll be nice. I'll buy the stove. I will buy the baker station. This one matches. In the boiler room, sure. No, we'll put it right here. Right there. Cool. It kind of will bother the chef, but it'll do. It will. Okay. Can we make it now? Serve. Other desserts. No. Cake. Birthday cake. 21 simoleons. It's cheaper than buying it in the store. 9 simoleons cheaper. It's cool though. Okay, Allison. Calm down. Calm down. You're so evil. So evil. I love it. Okay, let's see. Place an order for same. She's so pretty though. All the girls are. Look at Claire here. She's like old, but she's rocking it. Tucker is here. And Anne. Both of them. They were like they are wives, so they're all like glowing with bliss and Allison is like, I'm good single though. I'm good. Just glowing with evil. Oh, she's too insane. Okay, I love it. I love it. Okay, so I guess since they're kind of full, some of them aren't, but we're waiting for Tori here. I gave them low free will, so I'm sure they'll take care of themselves. Okay, saw a great bromance movie. What? What? Okay. Awesome. Some films strike the perfect balance of great dialogue, engaging characters, and gripping plots. Ben is in a cinematic ecstasy. Bromance, I love it. The guys had a little bromance today. And then Beau was just there too. Hopefully we can age him up. I think we can. Okay, she finished making it. Perfect. Okay. Now it's ice it. It's like she belongs in this kitchen. We could pretend that she owns this place, you know? Maybe I can actually buy this place. Cause wait, how do I buy this place? This place. Do I have to zoom out? Ooh, what's upstairs? Oh yeah, the bar. Forgot about that. Place it in there. Okay, hold on. Let me can I buy it? Maybe because my Sims are here, that's why I can't. Okay, well whatever. We'll pretend that she bought it. I'm not gonna keep the simoleons and transfer them to Bo's account. I'm gonna start out fresh in season two. I think season two will be after Ambitions ends because then Sims 4 will be starting in less than a month, of course, because it's coming out in less than a month. And then as soon as Ambitions will end, since it'll end earlier than Sims 4, most likely, then I'll start season two. And then, you know, so on. Because Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge still has a while to go. To be honest, let's blow out candles. Let's do. Wait, can we move it? Okay, we can't move it like that. So let's see if we can buy on the lot. We could have just bought it, definitely. We could have even bought the homemade cake, the handcrafted cake. Look, we could sell it for more. That's a way to make money, make some simoleons. But I think this is a nicer way to do it. Okay, someplace where there's room. I guess I could do it on this table. Delete the chairs. Yeah, they're giving us money, but whatever. I probably needed the light there. That's okay, I'll drag it. I know. Oh no, we need a bigger light. Okay. Torch on the wall. Perfect! Alright, that could work. Get that cake back over here. Nice! I'll keep it like that. Makes it more interesting, I guess. Makes it a bit more interesting. Okay, Beau, head outside and blow out the candles. He's exhausted. Great aft. The government has decided that Tori Elkins' current grants is too high for the reports they have been hearing regarding your home. You have been demoted. Nice. Oh! No, 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 no. Liz, he wants to become a magician? No. Sorry, buddy. This isn't showtime. Oh? Oh, okay. Okay, hold on. Perfect. Oh, even Tucker is like, ooh, ooh, bae. Ooh. Yes. He's delicious, isn't he? Isn't he, Tucker? Yes, he is. Okay, anyway, that's super creepy. I'm done. Oh, Claire's just like in the back. Oh, he blew out the candles. It's watching me jump. Nice, for the memories. Just glowing with people. Perfect! Due to his different studies, he has developed a loves the outdoors trait. Perfect! That is amazing! Oh, look at him! Cutie! Cutie! I don't know whose eyes he has. Both? None? I don't know. He has Ben's hair for sure. Oh, he's a little Ben! He's a little Ben, Ben! Oh, Claire just farted. Did you guys see that? Nasty. Anyway, they're gonna have a slice of the birthday cake. I'm in the mood for cake. Yes. The food lover in me is asking for cake. Oh. Oh, they went upstairs to eat. Cool. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, she had to go pee. Understandable. Look at him. Okay, he wants to learn how to drive. Before we end this let's play, let's go ahead and edit him and create a sim. I'll keep this in the video. I won't speed it up because why not? Last episode, let's make it as long as I want. Okay. Basics. Actually, not basics. We need to start with that. We can look at what he has. He's very muscular. Okay, let's look at what he is. Super muscular. Has, pretty muscular. His muscle definition is in the middle, a little above the middle. Muscle size, a little lower than the middle. And body weight is, less than the middle, I guess. That's very good description. Very, very great description. Nice. Okay, eyebrows. Super thick. Super thick. Let's see if we can do these. Yes. They're like the asking the questions ones, but they're kind of in, if you know what I'm talking about. Probably not. I don't even know what I'm talking about. To be honest. No. Okay, maybe this. It's too mature. Ooh. Ooh, adult Beau. He's just, you have to remember, he's a teenager. I have to remember. Oh, cutie. He's gonna get all the ladies, let me tell you. Even though he's gonna be a teenager for like one day and then that's it. He's gonna age up. Oh, that time of season two. Actually, he'll be a teenager for a while, but I just won't play him, I guess. Maybe I'll play him. I'll have him know some people. I don't know. Probably not. No beanie. A lot of my Sims have that already. He has really dark, like jet black hair, though. It's actually brown, but it's so shiny and like coated with something that makes it darker. No, it's actually really dark. Actually, I don't know. Should I give him the supernatural hair? It's kind of up very high. Tough decisions. We'll see him for like 1 hour in game and that's it. Very tough decisions here. Very tough. I'll give him this. It's messy. He didn't have time to get ready, I guess. I'm just gonna change his everyday wear. Oh no, I have to upload him to the exchange. Of course, I'll go all out with this. Yeah. Okay, what shall you wear, Beau? Varsity jacket, that thing, a shirt that's kind of like a duck's, like trying to be fancy, a v-neck, maybe a jersey. This is free from the Sims 3 store, I believe, actually. This thing, this is I'm actually not a fan of. Cuffed up sleeves, I don't know, all the possibilities. I guess I'll give him like a v-neck or something. I don't know. Huh. Oh, I'll delete this one because it's weird. It's being glitchy. I guess this was a pattern on there or something that was on there that was deleted. Alright, let's give Let's do this. Let's give it to him in like blue, maybe. I guess, why not? Do I have that in one of my other Let's Plays? Who knows? Maybe. Maybe I did. Maybe I didn't. I don't know, let's give him some pants. And then I'll let him later on. Okay, and then those sandals, ooh. If there were socks into those, ooh. Okay, perfect. All done. All done. Just kidding. Okay, fine, because the music is super loud. That will be him for the final thumbnail. That's what he will wear. Such a cutie. Love this outfit. Oh, Tori. What you wearing? Okay, anyway. I'm not gonna sing. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this Let's Play. It's perfect. Are you serious? Oh, yeah. He's just super tired. Oh, he's gonna pass. Bye. He's gonna pass out. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this Let's Play. It was the best experience. Go away. Go away, mascot. Go away. We're not going to university. Nay. Okay, well, hi Rebecca Harvey, came here for the birthday party. I hope you guys enjoy this Let's Play. I loved recording it so much. It was awesome. Had so much fun. I think I'm gonna end off with that. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in Ambitions, or in Season 2, or in I Love Minnesota Challenge, or Sims 4, or whatever I make in the future. So I hope you guys enjoy this Let's Play. I love you guys so much. Don't forget to believe in yourself. See you guys very soon. Oh god. Tintin's your everyday wear boy. Tintin's a bit. I know it's cold, but goodbye, guys. And I think that's it. Yeah, did I say everything? Well, I said goodbye already, so. Yeah, don't forget to be yourself. Love you guys. See you guys very soon. And yeah, game on. Goodbye.